coming up next.
Finally,
it's Team Diesel in a match that will be etched in the record books.
Man, with these two teams, anything can happen.
Oh, you said it, Cole.
Careful. Ref's going to call it if they don't hustle back. Here. We're ready to go.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
And one last thing, these so-called laid-back fans in Santa Clara are anything but. They're fired up here tonight.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over. I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. That's it. He's done. We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
Section.
He was able to reverse that. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And Triple H with a reversal.
That's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole.
Than that. at the last second. The game starting to stagger a bit here.
If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Wow, what an ego we're seeing on display here tonight. And to be honest, I'm not so sure this performance is warranting such brashness.
Yeah, and egos can cost you.
Displayed by Triple H.
Yep, there's the reversal by Shawn Michaels.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Whoa, whoa! Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
HBK not in a great way here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can be.
Super kick! Now, after that, it could be over for the game.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Great counter. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up. Oh, nice counter.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next.
Eight. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Triple H is eliminated. And he gets back to the ring, breaking the ref's count.
He's starting to feel it here.
But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good crowd, which is what we're seeing here.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
That's reversal by Michaels.
Yeah, how many times have we seen that from HBK over the years?
exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
We got a tag. He is slowly getting dissected.
Hey, a reversal by Diesel.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
What a move. I can't believe what I just saw.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape here.
Yeah, you may have to go all the way to the back to escape.
Rolling out of harm's way.
And HBK's done here tonight.
Well, the showstopper has been stopped. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Man, by Daddy Cool.
My gosh, what a display.
He's begging for it.
It's Big Diesel. He's gonna go for it. Yes, he's got him up.
What a maneuver by Diesel.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
Two.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here are your winners, Big Daddy Cool Diesel and the game, Triple H.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.